are. You know how to sit and everything. You do. So I'm just a little shy with people I don't know. And it just helps if I'm introduced by somebody I already like. Yeah. So I can get a little growly if not. But if other than that, I can be super sweet. This is Domino. So I'm just a little unsure. It's my second day on the floor at the shelter. I'm still learning. Everybody's sweet here. Yeah. He's a good sized puppy. He's probably 70 pounds. He's so handsome. He's got this beautiful speckling color under his chin. He has beautiful little white line through the middle of his nose. So I've got a little white on my chest and the rest of me is black. Say, I do like a tiny, tiny little piece of cheese to lure me out of my kennel at this point. I'm still a little untrusting of certain people, but a little piece of cheese will make it go a long way, right? Say, instant trust. Good to see you, buddy. Good to see ya. Y'all come check him out. He's at Williamson County Animal Center. This is Domino. Good boy. Good boy. Well, good puppy. Here you go, puppy. Here you go, puppy. Yes. Yes. What you doing? What you doing, huh?